we see this tendency, we must expose and punish it decisively. In 2016, we warned the DA that our cooperation with them will always depend on their ability to humble themselves, particularly the white arrogance in their ranks. The reason many South Africans rejected the ANC in 2016 local government election is also because of its arrogance, thinking it will rule until Jesus comes back. This arrogance led to the ANC to protect, celebrate, and promote corruption because they thought people will never punish them. This means, in the end, arrogance is the greatest threat to the will of the people. Whether you want with an absolute majority or not, South Africans do not want leaders who are not humble. Finally, we must state categorically that we are not afraid of a snap election in any of these metropolitan municipalities. The EFF is the only political party that was born ready to participate in election with immediate effect. We are still ready now or any time to take to the ground and meet any party, be the ANC or the DA, toe-to-toe for re-election in Nelson Mandela Bay or Tshwane Metro, including in the national general elections across the country. However, when elections will never protect you from being punished for arrogance. The reality is that arrogance is no longer welcome in South Africa. Whether you want with absolute majority like Jacob Zuma or you are in coalition like Aaron Trolley, do not be arrogant. Respect the will of the people and lead with humility at all times. Otherwise, the EFM will come for you and teach you to be humble. Thank you.